For the second time in as many months, a big miner has delivered a disappointing result and its CEO is out of a job. 50-year-old Marius Kloppers insists he's retiring and wasn't pushed.
Good morning, everyone, and thanks for coming. Retirement decisions are always difficult, and they're especially difficult when you've got one of the best jobs in the world. They're a little easier if you've got people of the quality of Andrew working with you. But after spending time with my family and talking then to Jack and the board after that, and reflecting on my 20 years plus at the company, including nearly 6 years as chief executive, and now is the time for me to pass the baton and for Andrew to take us to greater heights. One of my responsibilities as CEO is to develop a generation of successors, not only in the immediate CEO succession position, but also cascaded into the organization beyond that, so that we've got the strength to take a 150, 160-year-old company in the next decades and beyond. I'm excited for Andrew. I mean, I know people always sit up on stages and say they're excited for the people that take over from them. I hope you can see that I'm genuinely excited for Andrew. He's a great friend, he's a great leader, and he's going to take the organization onwards to great things. I'm proud to be handing the reins over to him, particularly at a time when the company is in strong shape and has outperformed its peer group so comprehensively, not only over my tenure, but also over Chip's tenure before me. My immediate priority now is to deliver the results to you this morning and speak to the shareholders about our continued performance. And I want to say outperformance, because that's what it is. I'll focus working with Andrew to ensure a smooth transition, again, reflecting on my predecessors. I mean, Chip handed the company over to me in wonderful shape. He did an even better job of setting the bar pretty high for how transitions need to be managed. But you know, Chip, if you pick up some of the comments here this morning, you know, I'm going to try really hard to set that bar even a little bit higher. It's been both a pleasure and a privilege to serve the shareholders of BHP Billiton, and I leave my post with pride in the people and what they've achieved.